Hello there, I'm Polaris for the Random. Welcome back to Let's Play World of Warcraft. Let's log in. There we go. My authenticator number is 799294, but now it's changed, so you can't log into my account. Alright, we're in on our level 21 paladin. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I always check my add-ons, just in case you randomly have a strange little add-on that you don't want. Like, sometimes I'm playing on my healer and I don't have my healing add-on. Sometimes I'm playing on a DPS and I don't have my DPS add-ons. So it would be really great. This is just a pitch to you, Mr. Blizzard guy, who's watching my videos randomly, even though I don't know you're actually watching them, because you could be doing something else more important in your life. But as a quick suggestion, if you're going to do the add-on customization tool, make sure you can have it in 2 to 3 different sections, so that you can have different add-ons, and you just press a button and you've got all your customized add-ons ready for different characters. Now, I have upgraded my graphics to a big graphic amount. I don't know! Anyway, and my internet's being really crappy, so we're invisible. I know we're not invisible! Scary. We have a spider. Okay, let me just check my quests. So we've got human infestation, capture 8 Hellsbrad humans. And we've got, well, that's it really, because that's a dungeon quest. So how do we collect 8 Hellsbrad humans? I'm guessing these are the humans. Let me just read the quest. Break them out of their web paralysis and beat them into submission before you can use the shackles. So that means I should have an item called shackles. Titanium shackles captures a Hellsbrad human. Awesome stuff. So let's kill one of these do-gooders or do-badders, I think. Can we the target must be below 75 health. Oh crap. Was that it? Seriously? I captured it in an instant. I don't even have to walk up to it and cover it in something. Well, I don't know. They're already covered in giant webs, so I'm not surprised. And well met. What? Why is she saying, "What can I do for you"? She's tied on a leash. Bad dog. Bad dog. Rawr. Bad dog. So let's capture more humans before I think of bad things to say about these puny beasts. No, I killed it. But they give EXP, which is good. That's good. I've suddenly had an idea. It's a bad idea, but it might work. I've suddenly got nothing to say. This is really bad, isn't it? Let's talk about my marshmallow factory. Yeah! Oh no, I killed another one. Damn it! Hellsbrad sentry weakens. Capture them with your shackles. No, thank you. Shackles are not made of marshmallows, so no! I have a strange addiction with marshmallows right now. Even though I haven't seen a marshmallow. Stop auto-attacking! What the flack? What the flack? Are you flacking me? No. No. Just no. Alright. So, let's just auto-attack these little hooligans. Hopefully this will work. And I'll just turn off auto-attack when it comes up with a little thing. So now I should have stopped auto-attacking. And yes, we captured one! That's great. Well, we've captured 4 now, but we captured another one! So it looks like I just have to auto-attack these. Now my idea was, because these... Oh, they can attack you. You can't really get mobbed by these. As you can see, they're all sort of planted in the ground with that giant homosexual spider. Sexy. I think domesticated mine creeper is a sexy devil. Damn right. Because these are all planted in the ground, as it were, plant-like, it'd probably be a good idea to grind here, because obviously you can run around and they can't go up to you and kill you. So I might do that, or it depends if there's any other quests to do. Oh, no, no, no. Stop auto-attack. 9 health. Wow, okay. Kind of creepy, but still, okay.
Die! Well, don't die. Get down to low health so I can capture you! Don't die! Don't die! Please, for the love of God, don't die!
Paranoid. Oh, let's venture in the mine. Ooh, scary. Ooh, a spider! I wanna kill a spider. Let me die, 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 die. No, I can't kill the spider! I wanna kill the spider! I feel sorry for that dude, or woman. Because if that's actually a female spider, I probably just killed its child. It's just walking by as if it didn't see anything, like... You just killed Jerry! Have a nice day. No, I killed... Oh, what is up with me today? Okay, so don't kill the Hillsbrad miners. And then stop killing the Hillsbrad miners. And that's how you don't kill a Hillsbrad miner. So... Hey there! I don't need something. Well, I need to capture you, actually. And... Now it's turned from... What was a rope, now to a chain. Or is it just my imagination? Oh, I don't know. There's about 4, actually. 4 humans. No, there's just 1. There's 2. Oh, I don't... What the flack? That is bad programming there. Non-splitty, uppy, model people thingies. Let's have a look. Let's see what we can get. Well, we can't get anything. And, as you know, the best thing to do is if you can't equip anything that's useful to you, always go for the most expensive thing. So you can vendor it, and then get lots of monies. Trouble at the sludge fields? Oh, no! Report to Warden Stillwater at the sludge fields in Hillsbrad Foothills. What a jolly place. Let's do that, then. Hopefully we won't die, and... Oh, God. Hang on. No! I need to go into here, and I need to go into... Here, and I need to press this. There we go. Because I've been playing on my Mac a lot, the Mac keyboard doesn't have number lock. A number lock is toggled for auto run. And there's more mushroom anus bears. Hi, mushroom anus bears. Tasty. And because the Mac keyboard doesn't have number lock, I can't auto run. I can't stand not auto running. Now here's something. If you see, dumbass. If you see a quest icon, now this might just be me, it might not have loaded, but if you see a quest icon and you don't see it, chances are it's underground or up above you. So if you're in a place where you can fly, which is pretty much now everywhere now, but like Northrend, which I'll show you now, that's Northrend, you can fly in there. If you see a quest marker, which is an exclamation mark and you don't know where it is, just fly up or look for a mine or a cave. Most likely they will be in there. It's now at the sludge fields, and what looks like a narcotic prison is actually our... Oh, God. Now, this reminds me of an original Burning Crusade raid. I can't remember the name of it, but... Do I have to go in here? No way. Dude, no way. No, I don't. Do I? I'm so confused right now. I shouldn't actually be recording, just so you know, as I have just woken up. But hey! Thank God for sleep loss! No. I really should try and get some sleep more. Ba-bum-bum. Right, I'll move that back there. Well, my auto-attack... Back to... What? I'm so confused. There we go. Right, that's okay. That's okay, I think. Scary. Hello, Warden Stillwater. Earth. What? Trouble at the sludge fields, and I only received 221 EXP. Well, I can't complain. Assess the situation at the sludge fields. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's have a look now.
There's trouble at the sludge fields. Dun dun dun.
This is pretty. I do love the new cinematic style of this sort of phasing.
Oh no, what's this? A giant weed machine.
No.
Oh wow. It's an ancient Indian burial graveyard thing. And dead people. Oh no!
So I'm guessing this is what assessing's like. You just magically hover over everything. Oh, what's that? What's that in the distance? Oh wow, it's a giant. Oh wow, it's Fester. It's Fester out of Wrath of the Leash King raid. Who's this funky devil? Hey. No? No. Okay, he doesn't want to speak right now.
But that's okay, because I will kill him! With my fish cake!
Anyway, let's have a look. Oh, so that's it. Okay. Well, that's probably one of the easiest amounts of EXP to get in the game. Alright, you can make a hot chocolate while you do that quest, because you don't actually have to do anything. Kill Citizen Wilkes and Clerk Horace Whitesteed. We can get a crossbow, a back armor, which is a cloak, and a ring for that. Well, we get to choose one. And let's look over here. Who's this bendy of a guy who has pet maggots? I'm going to call that one Bob. Well, not anymore, because, well, he's now dead. And I'm going to call that one Fitz and Herbert. Herbert's a nice name for a maggot. Okay, so now they're all dead. Well, there's one more, but that's Clarenna, so I'm gonna leave that for now. For science! That's right. Recover 6 flesh samples. Oh, how jolly. I feel like I'm in Auschwitz. Oh, you found that funny, did you? You found that funny? How dare you? I'm actually thinking he's going to the Nazi side. Shouldn't laugh at those jokes. I shouldn't even talk about it, but what can you do? I'm a lone ranger. So I'm guessing... No, that's Magistrate Burnside. Well, he got off on the wrong side of the bed. The Ray gets caliber monstrosity. Holy crap. Should we try and kill it? I think we should try and kill it. Whew, this could be fun. Oh, it's got 3,000 health. Shall I have a go? I'm gonna have a go. Screw it.
Hello, beastie!
Heh, yeah, screw you! I am dying. Oh dear.
No, you shall never kill me! Because I am the Lord Polaris!
That's right. How dare you try and kill me? It's okay. I'm okay. Heal. Have I got any potions? I've got a healing potion, I'll put that there, okay.
Die! Masterful monster of doom!
This is probably the most epic fight I've had so far. Belch! Stop belching on me!
You beast!
I will stab one of your 3 eyes. Oh, he's actually got about 7 eyes. But still, I'm actually alright because I have a health potion. And I'm officially out of mana, so I'll be able to use my health potion soon. There we go. And he's dead! And we only got 390 experience for that. Oh, dude. So that was the Ray Getz caliber monstrosity. Well, it was a fun fight, but it could have been harder. That's what she said. Let's go collect some flesh. So we have to kill Risen Hillsbrand peasants for this, and hopefully we won't pull this funky dude over here. Because that would be bad, and I don't want to get fish caked. Oh. I can't... Right, hang on. I can't actually remember what was on this spell. Oh, never mind, I remembered. God, that's a weird thing. The thing with me is... Can we kill these? Yes, we can kill these. The thing with me is, if I forget something... And then I suddenly start talking about it, I'll remember it. Like, my name is Jerry, and I've forgotten my age. But my name is Jerry. Oh, yes, I've got it. 28. That's my age. It's a strange life, but someone's got to lead it. So let's grind away. Oh, we're going to level. We're going to level in a minute. I'm so excited. I need marshmallows, damn it. That will remove my hyperness. Also, this is a nice idea. Instead of looking around for all these monsters, we can just stand in one spot. And we've leveled up! I've reached level 22! And we get a new ability, a new available ability. And that is Blessings of Kings. I probably pronounced that wrong. But yes, Blessing of Kings is a buff which you can put on anyone you want. And what it does is increases stats, all stats, by 5%. and all resistances. Oh, actually, no. Yeah, all resistances by 11. What are resistances? Well, resistances are, if I get this up, resistances are here. Now, as you can see, I've got none on any of resistances except nature. Right, let's loot these for the flesh. The flesh of the soul. Hmm, brother. And I've got 22 on nature resistance. Now, because I've got 22 on nature resistance, if someone casts a spell, like thorns, which is a druid spell, which tangles you in thorns and you can't move and it deals damage, because I've got this resistance, I will take less damage from that spell or from that area of spells. So resistances aren't used that much unless you're a PvPer. You might use, say, if you're against a frost mage, you'll get a lot of armor with frost resistance, because then that mage can't do a lot of damage with you, on you even. So that was, well, that's it, I'm afraid, because I have to edit this video. This is a test video. As you can see, I'm at 1920 by 1080. In fact, that was probably the age my dad was born, 1920. So hopefully this will work, and I won't have to apologize greatly. Thanks for watching, take care, and see you then.